Hi guys, and welcome to my very late reaction video to Everglow's comeback first. I had to work, you know, the whole drill if you follow me a long time. So let's just get right into it. It's been out for a while now. Let's go. Oh damn. Oh damn, how scary. They said we're not gonna do a summer comeback. We are not those girls. Oh damn, so intense. Whoa, so cool with the effects. Everglow. Oh, I love those effects. Oh my god. It starts like fire already. Aisha's so cool. I love her rip. Oh my god, her hair is so cute. Oh. I'm gonna say it the whole time. I love the effects. Oh, so cool. Oh my god, this is amazing. Yes. This is my song. Oh my god, I love this outfit too. Oh, this goes so hard. Oh, I love these scenes on the beach. So cool. Oh, this looks like the set from Alligator. Probably not the same, but still. I love EU's dark hair. Ooh, the green! Look at the fits are amazing. Oh, this really goes hard. I really love it. Oh my god. The outfits too. And Yerin's so badass. I said Yerin. Yerin? I don't know how to say her name. It's so difficult. Oh my god. I love all the outfits so much. I can't. It's like a mess, but a cool mess. Like the flower dress and then the harness over top. It's insane. This is so cool. Oh, I really love that they have like very feminine dresses and then the harness is over top. It looks so cool. The stylist this era. Amazing. I love it. Oh my god, that's so cool. I love them so much. Oh my god. Every time I'm like, I don't know if I'm still that much of a fan of Everglow, because I don't know, I just get bored very quickly, but this is amazing once again. So every time they come back, I'm like, yes, 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 Everglow, I am a forever, forever, like, oh my god, it's so good. The visuals, the outfits, everything is amazing. I really, 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 really love this comeback. It's really fun, and my friend told me this is such a Tara song, and she's right. This is my song. This is a Tara song, for real, for real. I love this. Oh my god. So yeah. Whoa, it doesn't have a lot of views though. Or did I watch it on the wrong channel? I don't know. Stone Music. It doesn't. It hasn't even got a million yet. But maybe I watched it on the wrong channel. I always do that. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Let me know down below, what did you think of this comeback? Oh my god, I can't wait to listen to the rest of the songs. I will, of course, buy the album and unbox it for you guys. And yeah, leave a like if you did, subscribe if you haven't yet, and become my friend. And I will see you in my next video. Bye-bye.